bad. Don't be sad, just like many people. But they make their faces unattractive, so their fasting is obvious to me.
I assure you.
When I fast, I don't see anybody.
Hey!
So their fasting is obvious to me.
She's Canadian.
No.
Why you?
She's a sinner. She still, she lies and do other bad things, so don't need it. Why do you lie to me?
Because everyone has a life to live. The little we know, let's share and stop that.
But the Bible says we shouldn't mingle with sinners. Do what they do, or even pass when they pass.
And Jesus also said, in Matthew
17,
we should know that.
Then, Matthew what?
7. Matthew chapter 7, verse 1.
Do not judge, so that you won't be judged. For with the judgment you will be judged, and with the measure you will be measured to
be judged. Oh, I'm sorry.
Forget.
So there's one.